quick, my dear Mulligan. First, I've got to present the background to the case.
Well, get on with it, Will.
Okay, don't rush me. Now, first we have to look at some of the evidence that I've brought along with me. Wrong channel. I remember, it's on the top secret channel. This is the town of Lazy Susan, USA. It's a typical town in America. Except for one thing, Mulligan Stew. The town is falling apart. The people are too tired to work, too tired to play. Mailman, too tired to deliver the mail. And the grocery boy, too. The cow, too tired to give milk. The barber, too tired to cut hair. In short, everybody's tired. Kids, moms and dads, old folks. Now, here are your assignment papers, all the documents and evidence we'll need to crack this case in Lazy Susan.
We? You don't mean that you're
planning to
help us
on this assignment?
Do you, Wilbur?
Of course. I am the fourth assistant to the general manager in charge of cracking tough assignments, you know.
Oh, great. Nutrients are the substances that all plants and animals, including man, need to live and grow.
Yeah, but what are nutrients?
Protein's a nutrient, so you need protein to live and grow.
We get protein from meat, fish, chicken,
and from eggs, milk, and cheese.
You get protein from dry beans, peas,
and nuts.
One nutrient is protein.
Another nutrient is carbohydrate. We need carbohydrate to live and grow, man.
Honey has carbohydrates. So does sugar, molasses, and maple syrup.
So do breads and cereals.
Grits have carbohydrates.
So does spaghetti, macaroni, and noodles.
Candy has lots of carbohydrates.
Fats are another nutrient.
We get fats from cooking oil and from
butter or margarine from salad dressing and lots of other foods.
And we also need vitamins and minerals to live and grow.
Vitamin A, the B vitamins.
Vitamin C,
vitamin D.
Vitamin E.
Really? Vitamin K.
The minerals, calcium,
iron,
iodine, phosphorus, etc. You need nutrients to live and grow. Protein's a nutrient. Carbohydrates a nutrient. Fats a nutrient. Vitamins a nutrient.
To live and grow.
Fish need nutrients to live and grow.
Plants need nutrients to live and grow.